Welcome back, everybody. Today, we're going to be reviewing GMP's 1992 FBI Pursuit Mustang. Limited edition, 948 were made. Let's get to it. Here we go. GMP has been releasing a lot of police or specialty Mustangs. I like this one because it's very subtle. Just looking at it, it looks like a regular notchback Fox body with the wheels painted black. Very nicely detailed. Paint is good. Engine is beautifully detailed. 5.0 HO. All the stickers are where they should be. Very, very nice. Fully wired, plumbed. As you can see, there's an antenna that would go in the middle of the trunk and also the front. And GMP is good with giving, they always give out a piece of straight wire for the antennas. I don't ever put them on, so I would be afraid I'll either bend them or break them off or something. In the trunk, you have a gun mount with a shotgun and a either an AR-15 or an M16 type rifle. The trunk has flock carpeting. Interior is very well detailed. It's a 5-speed car. Gauges are all there nicely. Even the switch pods on the sides are labeled. Very, very nice. It says gray flocked carpeting. And as you can see, there's the FBI control panel, CB in there, microphone, computer. Even has the little running pony triangle logo on the dash. For some reason, this car is very dusty. For some reason, it's been in a box. Undercarriage is very nicely detailed. You can see the different color of the Kelly converters and exhaust, and it runs back and comes out two chrome tips. And there is the number, the limited edition number. Overall, it's a very detailed, beautiful model. I have noticed there's a little chip up on the top right there. I have to take care of that, but otherwise, very beautiful model. Thank you. Until next time, remember to like, subscribe, favorite, comment, all that good stuff. Thank you.